Anthony Smith on the drums.
Yeah, Fox.
And how about